Okay, we're gonna start in probably just a few minutes. You and I are live on the internet. We're on Kalakaua Boulevard, just around the corner from Saratoga, where the staging area is. And I wanted to start rolling a little before the march started because I didn't want to miss it. So I'm looking at signs, little radio things from the nearby police and flashing lights and that kind of thing. So judging from that and the time, which is about 10:45 now, and people running around and doing stuff, I'm thinking the march will be coming down soon. If you were with me earlier, you'll notice that we did a walk around of the staging area. Many hundreds of people. There people spilled out onto Kalakaua. You can see them across the street on Kalakaua. This is the Aloha Aina Unity March. And I see it, you know, as support for those who are protecting Mauna Kea. The Mauna Kea protectors. There are people who have been fighting various land battles here in Hawaii for the past few years against GMOs and their corporations, against the to keep the agricultural lands in production. The latest one is Ho'opili, the last prime agricultural land on Oahu, recently zoned for a housing development, a real estate development by D.R. Horton of Texas. And that explains, I think, the heart of a lot of the problems. You see all these hotels. Of course, none of these are owned by Hawaiian families. This is foreign capital. And it's foreign capital development that's driving the Kaka'ako billionaire condos. I think that was Bumpy Kanahele that just walked past me. And Mauna Kea is the Waikiki of astronomical observatories. People have been opposing not only the desecration, but the use of conservation land for decades, since the first one went up in late 60s. And the 14th one, the 30-meter telescope, at 186 feet tall and a huge footprint, was the straw that broke the camel's back, especially after trumpeting its $1.4 billion, foreign capital development, international, India, Japan, Canada, that did it. So there were people guarding the mountain and blocked the trucks coming in, and they got arrested. And people got upset. And there were people out on the street. And I was one of them. While we're waiting for the march, I'll mention shade is hard to find. Shade is hard to find. I should mention every Monday in Nanakuli is a demonstration against TMT. I think at the beach park on Wednesday. It's in front of the state capitol every Wednesday in the afternoon. You know, 5-ish till darkish. On Friday in Waikiki in front of Duke Kanamoku statue. It looks like O'Ivy has put their cameras out. I don't know if it's O'Ivy or somebody else, so that's a sure sign The march is starting. I hear cheering. I hear the blowing of poo, which signals, and I'm wearing one. I can blow that thing too. So. We're here in Waikiki, which is the tourist special development district of Honolulu, waiting for the Aloha Aina March, particularly to support the Kiai Mauna Kea protectors. That's Oivi, oivi.tv/live. All day. There's also live streaming is Nicholas Garrett. I think he's out there somewhere. This is very much grassroots Kanaka Maoli Native Hawaiian issue, but not exclusively so, particularly when you think of it from a social justice perspective. There are a few politicians openly supporting it. We saw Kaniela Ing, state legislator, supporting it. I believe he is Kanaka Maoli, Native Hawaiian. Also Gary Hooser, council member from Kauai, very active in the GMO battles, putting his full support to the march. I saw a blog post yesterday that was just great. Gary Hooser. I saw Oivi TV just walk past and set up right behind me. So, I don't want to block their way. They're doing a real service by streaming this. I see the gathering here. I see the Kupuna trolley coming. Every now and then I can hoist this camera up on its monopod so you get a better view. I'm shooting blind when I do that, so. Okay, they're staging there out on Kalakaua, so it will be just a few minutes. It's a hot day here, but it's not as hot as it has been the past few days. It's sunny every now and then. We get some cloud cover. The GMO marches, the anti-GMO marches, had people walking through the rain. Thunder and lightning in Haleiwa, but 1,000 people. Didn't stop anybody. Dustin Barca is here from Kauai. We'll say hello when we see him. And he led thousands through the street too. In the rain, Kauai, hardcore. That's hardcore people, Kauai. And they're Kauai people in this march too. So Gary Hooser's from Kauai. Dustin Barca. Hear the poo. Thank you. I got Uibi right behind me, about 20 feet behind me. I don't know if they know something, I don't know, but I'm staying right where I am. I'm gonna let the march pass so you can see your crew. Give a shout out to your crew and they pass by. We've got people from leeward side, Nanakuli, Waianae. We've got people from windward side, North Shore, Outer Islands. We saw Hank Fergerstrom from Moku'okeawe, Big Island. Island of Hawaii, he used to call it Big Island. People don't like that anymore, and you know it's true, it's not the Hawaiian name for the island. We can say Hawaii Island, that describes it. Moku'okeawe is kind of a traditional name. If I give any wrong information, let me know. I'm giving the best information I have, but I don't know everything. I got a kiss. Okay, there's a big American flag in the front. I'm gonna ask about that, because that's odd. I think, in fact, that might be a matter of contention. I might run up there and see what the deal is with that. You know what? I'm gonna walk up there. We'll see. Let's see what the deal is.
Thank you.
protectors. Up the road, and then we're going to start marching. There's a bunch of photographers right in the front.
Who's staying with the boulevard?
Huh?
Who's leading this stuff?
I don't know.
Yeah, everybody don't know. It's very dangerous all the way up along.
Getting some support by passing a we got the march to be starting up soon. You can hear the poo being blown. Oh, the signals pay attention, something's happening. Okay, I moved back because I thought they were starting to come. Move forward, and maybe they're not. So, you know what? I'm totally mobile, guys. So, okay, here we go. I'm gonna go, I think I see the OEV streamer. I'm gonna go back there. And then I'm gonna try and get the other side so you can watch two simultaneously at the same time. Yeah, I'm backing up toward them, so they'll be coming here. I'll get it on the other side. They're about 20 feet behind me. I'm gonna get this side.
Aloha Aina March.
this march is being well covered. So, in the front, that's Lanakila Manguel, Havana Rios. Angelo, he's a protector. He was up on the Mauna. Haleakala, another issue.
Hey dog, it's so good to see you.
Thank you. elevated shots. I'm shooting blind when I hike my. I'm right in the march itself. I like being in the march. I see another hyped up device.
Aloha mai, everybody. Just want to reiterate, we are in a state of kapu aloha. Please, aloha our visitors. We need their mana. We need their kofua. Kapu aloha, gang. Also, we want the front of the line to be hitting Kapi'olani Park, and we're still getting started over here. Sorry if you got spread out. Please spread out, gang. Spread out.
On the internet, thanks to being the kids. Hey, there's Nicole.
Kukiai Mauna.
Kukiai Mauna.
I don't like to say it by myself.
Hey, you're live on the internet. You're live on the internet. This is proof you're here. Jimmy Perkins. Are you okay? You get to read all the signs. You're live on the internet. Thank you so much for coming here. Good sign. Many different groups here. This is a unity march. I see a Kamanao Pono crab, CEO of Oha, a couple rows in the back. Live on the internet. Thank you, you're live. Hawaii is GMO Ground Zero. All right, stop murder, please. Thank you. Let me cut right through here. You're live on the internet. Good. Oh, he's got the baby shirt inside too. That's pretty good. All right, there we go. Thank you. Live on the internet. Very good. Thank you. Lau Kumana.
Kapo no kuare.
Alau Kumana. We are Mauna Kea, is a sign being held up.
To all you tourists out there, I invite you to come in and join us in this march as we take a stand for our natural resources. Please join in on our march. We love this place, and we love our hulua, the beach. You guys are willing to join us in this march and take a stand for your whole community. Join in. Aloha Aina.
Aloha Aina. Protecting, not protesting. It's a good point. Mahalo! I see everyone supporting the Mauna Kea protectors, Kukiai Mauna. And you're live on the internet. You're live, Sip I. Thank you, hey, thank you, Mahalo. Hey, you're live on the internet. You are live on the internet, this upside down.
Hey, pause.
There we go.
Hold up.
You're live, that's upside down. The sign is upside down. There we go. Enough is enough. Thank you. Good sign. Aole TMT, aole means no. Thank you. Where are you guys from? Nana Kuli in the house. Here we go. Thank you.
Kukiai Mauna. Kukiai Mauna. Kukiai Mauna. Kukiai Mauna.
Protect Mauna.
Kukiai Mauna. Kukiai Mauna. Kukiai Mauna.
This is a sign. Kukiai Mauna. You're live on the internet. Thank you very much. Hey, how's it? You're live on the internet.
This is for you, Kiakua. This day, protecting us and guiding us the right direction. Ohana.
Thank you.
The heavens are open and looking down upon us. Mahalo, Kiakua. Man, I meet you guys down there with the mask.
Mahalo, thank you.
Ku
lot of signs. So you're live on the internet. Thank you. Waikiki Ai Mauna on all these shirts and the kihei, the yellow fabric. Even the dogs. Hey, thank you. The university contingent. That's it. Very good. Very good. You got a free plug. You're live on the internet. Millions of people looking at you right now. Thanks, Cindy. Cindy Franklin, University of Hawaii, English department, but also instrumental in. Here we go. This sign that has been everywhere. Thank you, Gary Hooser. It's been around the world and it's back right here. Oh, that's, I saw that, the gorilla video from inside. That was good. Thank you. Thank you for being here. I should explain that there's a lawsuit. This guy helped pass this ordinance that would require these companies to just tell us how much pesticide they're using and where and when.
That bill started in Fern's living room.
That bill started in Fern's living room.
We had a community group, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 people.
Yeah.
Fern's house, my house, this guy Saul Khan's house. We got together and said, what are we going to do? You know, what are we going to do with this? And that's how that bill came out. Lit the match. One of the sponsors of this march. You are live on the internet. This is pretty good. That's good signage. And so is there actually just one of these and it goes all over the world?
Yeah, we've got a couple of them.
They go all over the world. Because Syngenta, Dow, and Pioneer are suing you for that ordinance. They don't want to
bow to the way. We're going to show
join the crowd.
That's good. That's good. Let me see. You're live on the internet. That's a good sign. Very good. Thank you. There's Felicia Cowden from Kauai. Thanks for coming to this.
Ikuba,
Ikuba! Ikuba! Ikuba muki, Ikuba po, Ikuba ama, Amaka iuno, me muki e kuna!
Make sure you guys keep the solid line.
Right. Babes Against Biotech, anti-GMO group. Hey, hi! Oh, here's the baby. First time I saw him in person. Oh, how cute! That's Aubrey Marie.
Hey, Dad.
Papa, aloha!
Huh?
Oh.
Sorry, the wind. Thank you.
There we go. That's good.
Oh, well.
Well, there's kind of a wind here. I've only seen that baby on Facebook. Thanks, guys.
Yeah, thank you,
I'm gonna go right under your sign.
We need a string along the bottom so we can hold the pole like that.
I know.
I've done this stunt before. Monsanto poisons Hawaiian lands. I mean, how clear is that? Good sign. I like the sign. Thank you. Here is the mom hui and GMO-free Hawaii. Yeah. Mom, hey, hi. Good sign. I'm glad you guys are here.
We're glad you're here.
I don't know why they're here.
Our famous livestreamer, Doug, yeah?
Famous. It's the wind, you know.
We're testing our Houdini skills.
Houdini skills. Very good. I like that. That's an actual painting. I mean, that's
actually
some
trade.
Very good. I like that. You can see the kalo and everything.
Yeah, the kalo and the hand. Oh, there's Fern.
With the traveling sign, the famous traveling sign. Malama Honua, take care of the earth, Malama, care for. Of course, wearing the Kukiai Mauna shirts. There is a unity behind the opposition of TMT, the care of Mauna Kea. You're live on the internet. I like the banner. More GMO groups, anti-GMO groups. This is for labeling. We deserve the right to know. I mean, it seems to be a no-brainer to me. I mean, label GMO. You don't even have to put labels on them. All the foods got labels on them already. Just add some information, right?
Aloha Aina.
A lot of babies. You're live on the internet.
Aloha.
Thank you so much. The black shorts. North Shore. You guys are live on the internet. Thank you so much.
Kukiai Mauna.
Kukiai Mauna. Thank you. Live on the internet. Thank you. Good sign. You're live on the internet. Yeah, I'm Mauna. Everybody's supporting Mauna Kea. Hey. it. You're live on the internet. Good signs. You're live on the internet. Thank you. Good signage. Andre Perez, who's been on the mountain.
On the mountain.
You're live on the internet.
Aloha Aina. Aloha Aina. Every day.
All right. Thank you. True protector. He was arrested. Hey, how's it? Oh, you're live on the internet. Thank you. Thank you. Hey, Shelly, you're live on the internet.
Hello.
Hello. I got a kiss. Are you guys counting? Stop stealing from Hawaiians. That is like pretty clear. You're live on the internet. Anything you want to say?
It's our land and our legacy.
You know?
It's perpetuated in its righteousness.
Thank you very much. True enough. Aloha. Hi, you're live on the internet. Thank you so much. Oh, yes, good one. Good sound. That's a good one. Kukiai Mauna. Aole TMT means no TMT. Try it. A flag that's been to many marches. Hey, how's it? You're live on the internet. Thank you. There's a lot of people here. You guys are live on the internet. Where'd you come from? Where'd you drive in from? Papakalea up in the hill. Waimanalo, right. We're live on the internet. We don't want her on the internet.
I'm streaming now.
There's a big group to save Oahu farmlands. This is what I was talking to you about. Ho'opili, the Hawaii brings in. Very good. Hawaii brings in 85-90% of the food it needs. It used to provide food for almost a million people with pre-technology, just from good engineering and sustainable. Hey, long time no see, except on Facebook. Very good. Okay, are you counting?
Last time, this many people
that
fought for Hawaii, it was 1993.
That's right.
Anniversary.
That's right. This rivals the 1993 March, which was the centennial of the So you're here. You're live on the internet. You're live! There we go. That's pretty good. I know, I heard you before. We'll dub in sound in that. There we go. Alright, Hawaii. Very good. Thank you. You're live on the internet. Anything you want to say? Thanks. That's a pretty good rig. That is a good rig.
Oh, shy one.
I was saying this is in size rivals the March in 1993, which was the centennial of the takeover, of the overthrow.
Yeah. This is bigger.
This, we have the evidence. I have the video evidence. Malama Aina. Malama, you see that word used a lot. Malama means to take care. Aina is land or. Actually translated from the Hawaiian, that which feeds us. That's how land is considered. That's a good sign. I like that. That's good. You're live on the internet.
It's not too late. It's moving very slow. There's only a number lot of six. There's like 20, 30 groups.
Oh my God, your numbers, that's six of 30. I hope I got enough batteries. Okay, we just heard it. That was group 6 of 30. You're live on the internet. Thank you. Okay. Thanks for being, you're live on the internet. Tell us why you're here. Tell us why you're in the march.
March, rise up. Get out.
Very good. I know that sign. In fact, this sign has been in Waikiki a number of times.
Stand in back of it so it doesn't.
Well, can't wait. Activist group, you see them all the time. Thanks for being so onipa'a. Tell us why you're here.
Humanity and the planet come first.
Say that again, that was pretty good.
Humanity and the planet come first.
Humanity and the planet come first. You mean even before profit and foreign capital development?
Yes, before all those greedy assholes.
Okay, you heard it. Here's another group. You heard that there are 20-something groups, and this is probably 7 or 8. So. A lot of signs. Singing Kalauna Napua. Thank you. You're live on the internet. Thank you. Thank you, brother.
Kalana Napua, one of the most beautiful and powerful protest songs. Hi. Broadcast automatically records, and we'll see. Colin Elders, we remember Colin. Thank you. I would like to explain who Colin Elders is. He was. Hey, all right, you're live on the internet. You, H. Doug Matsuoka, and on live stream too. And I'm H. Doug on Twitter. Where are you guys from?
Here.
Where?
I am
in the house. All right, thank you. That's good. That sounds good. All right. Thank you. Everybody's got the pu'ohe, the bamboo you see is our trumpets. You're live on the internet. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for coming down. That's pretty good. Justice for Hawaiians. How's it? Thank you. Aloha Aina, Kukiai Mauna. Kukiai Mauna. Kaimi Mauka, Kaimi Coast. How's it? You're live on the internet. Thank you. Olamana, what was the date again?
August 20th.
August 20th, Thursday. Okay, thank you. Kukiai Mauna. You're live on the internet. Thank you. So, where'd you come in from?
Wahiawa.
Wahiawa in the house. Thank you. Kukiai Mauna. Petitions. The Kue petitions were petitions signed by the citizens of Hawaii in the late 1890s opposing annexation. What we learned in school when I was a kid, and I'm an old guy, everybody was okay with annexation, but with some research, particularly by Noenoe Silva, unearthed massive opposition to annexation. And there's a group that has cataloged the names and put them on little placards, and sometimes you see thousands of these names spread out on a lawn. there was no support, popular support for annexation. If anything, there was massive opposition to it. And in fact, there's no treaty of annexation either. So was the annexation legal or not? You know what? I don't think so. But we haven't had anyone say that, you know, what makes it right is force of arms. Did you guys come in from Hawaii Island?
Nope.
No?
We're still on island.
Oh, you're on island. What part of the island? Where'd you come in from?
Waianae Island.
Waianae in the house, okay. You're live on the internet right now. You're live on the internet right now. Thanks for coming out. Stop the TPP. Yes, indeed. Stop the TPP. There was a... You're live on the internet. Thanks for your shirt. Were you part of the world record poo blowing... Were you part of that?
No.
No? Oh, you were part of it. Oh, that's good. Did you guys officially set the record?
Yes.
They protested the TPP by blowing these horns. And there were more than 400 performers.
What website is that?
You know, it's my Facebook page and Twitter and Livestream. Thank you. It's a big Hawaiian flag. I don't know the name of this group. You guys look pretty serious. You're live on the internet, thank you. Where'd you guys come in from?
Waianae
in the house, thank you so much. It's a long trip, thank you. Another GMO group, GMO Free Oahu, and GMO Free Maui, Courtney Brooke from Maui. You're live on the internet right now.
Aloha Aina. Hello world.
Thanks for coming in from Maui.
Thank you.
Oh man.
What's the fee? We'll send it out. Is there a link?
You know, there should be on my Facebook page or Twitter, HDog.
There's still stuff that hadn't just started walking.
There are a lot of people. We're probably mid-pack right now. See if we can, I'll hike it up, see if we can see anything.
Did you hear about Earl Raymond, the Monsanto lobbyist being appointed by our mayor?
Yeah.
Alabama?
Yeah. Tell us about that. So there's this Monsanto lobbyist, or I guess former lobbyist.
Well, we're not sure if she is working up until the day she's hired by our county mayor or not, but Carol Raymond, who is the publicist and lobbyist for Monsanto and worked to try to squelch our efforts to pass the GMO moratorium. She is now being appointed by Maui Mayor Arakawa as the head, the director of the Department of Housing and Human Concerns.
Oh, God.
So this is someone who did not want pesticide disclosure, did not want environmental impact studies from pesticides. This is a blatant and obvious disregard for the health of our people, for our environment, and now the revolving door between Monsanto
Absolutely.
And our county government.
Absolutely. And the question would be, are there any viable mayoral candidates to oppose him? All right.
Yes.
That's right.
Yes.
That's right. Very good.
And Arakawa can't run again anyway, but we definitely want to try to get Tamara Halton.
That would be really good.
Yes.
Thank you, Courtney. Support local farmers. Monsanto, drop your lawsuit against Maui. Absolutely. You guys are live on the internet. GMO free zone. Thank you. There was a lawsuit. There was a GMO moratorium on Maui, and Monsanto filed suit. No pesticides near schools. There was a ordinance on Kauai that required notification of the use of pesticides by huge GMO corporations, and they went to court to sue. They also required buffer zones by schools and hospitals, which corporations found unreasonable, even though no one else did. We're not going to give up on this. We're never going to give up on this. Thank you. I'm inserting my own politics. I'm sorry. Thank you. Thank you. I'm going to get out of the way here because they have a braided tea leaf. You're live on the internet. Thank you. We are Mauna Kea shirts. I haven't seen them. You're live on the internet. Thank you. Aloha. Showing support for the Mauna Kea issue. Meld so closely with all the other land issues. Fighting the corporatization, commercialization of everything, including food housing, food supply, housing, development, astronomy, you name it. Mauna signs and shirts. We are Mauna Kea. Kukiai Mauna. From all over. You can see the signs are different, the shirts are different. This is a grassroots kind of thing. It's not like one group saying you gotta do stuff. No. You're live on the internet. Very close to the staging area. So there's a lot of stop and go. Could move about half mile. Obviously an organized group. Not sure who it is, we'll ask as we pass by. Okay. Academy is a school, I think an immersion school or a charter school. The white triangles are a symbol of support for the Mauna Kea protectors. Very often, it's a white triangle with a red ribbon attached, a red ribbon symbolizes the red ribbons that were on Queen Liliuokalani's letter of protest against annexation.
Ikumamau, ikumamau, ikumamau.
Thank you for coming. Mauna Kea is a sacred temple, true enough. We had to go. Also represented here, a representative of labor, Waikiki, Hawaii, part of Local 5. Hey, you're all over the place. You guys are great. We love you. Very good. The laborers come out for the mountain. Thank you. You're live on the internet. Thank you so much. Aloha Aina show. You're live on the internet. Thanks for coming out for the Mauna, brah. There we go. Local 5. Hey, you're live on the internet. It's from Papa Kalea. I know him because I know where people live. That's it. You're live on the internet. Thank you. Okinawa, that issue very similar. Thank you. There's so many similarities, Okinawa and Hawaii. And we also support the indigenous people of Okinawa. Okinawans for Hawaiians, all right. Thank you. Aloha Kanaka. Oh, here are like some guys making some noise. Live on the internet. Thank you. You're live on the internet. Thank you. Malo. Good stuff. Aloha Aina, protect Mauna Kea. Ole TMT. Thank you. Thank you. Where are you from?
From here.
Okay, where here?
Oh, Kalihi.
Kalihi, all right. Kalihi in the house. Thank you.
Kukiai Mauna.
Kukiai Mauna. I like that group. I like groups that make some noise. Alright, we are Mauna Kea. You're live on the internet right now. Thank you. No more TMT, absolutely. Thank you. We are Mauna Kea. Thank you. Nice shades. Hey, how's it? You are live on the internet. Oops. Almost fell over. Thank you.
Love you, Uncle Doug.
Love you, man. Kukiai Mauna.
Kukiai Mauna.
Alright. Thank you. Oh, here's the kupuna.
Right now, the baby just reaching the
pond. The kupuna trolley. For people that can't, I think parade will end with two kupuna buses. Thank you. You're live on the internet. You're live. All right. Yep, this is the tail end. And then I might cut out and then you can rejoin me at the park. Thank you. You're live on the internet. Kukiai Mauna. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, brother. Thank you. Kukiai Mauna! Aloha Aina! Thank you! The KLN truck here, pulling up the rear guard in the big pickup truck with the Hawaiian flag, upside down, inverted, boy in distress. And that was it. That's a lot of people. I want to see if we can walk through the through it. It's 1.3 miles to Kapilani Park. We might try, and what do you think? If I walk at 2 miles an hour, that's half an hour. You want to walk through the back and see what's going on? Let's do that. Wonder. Let's take the sidewalk view then, because if I'm going to walk back, I still got battery. See, and we can take a little walk through Waikiki, the main revenue generator for foreign corporations and people that don't live here. Kind of like Mauna Kea. Come on, guys. I know if astronomers are watching, I mean, 13 observatories is enough, 22 structures is enough in a conservation zone where most of the observatories are paying $1 per year lease. Hey, Andrea, nice seeing you. Oh, and there's Karen. I was wondering where Karen was. Okay, there's Hey, Kiana. How's it? I didn't see you guys. I missed you. All right. Okay, so it's good that we're walking through. We'll take the quicker view. I think I can walk past them. Oops, excuse me. You're getting the sidewalk view? Walking down Kalakaua Boulevard, the main drag of Waikiki. Sorry if it's a little bumpy, but I'm walking. You know, they make steady cams for iPhones, but the things are so heavy that there's a lot of people in this march. I'm walking down the sidewalk here. Benefit of the tourists, sitting and lying down on the sidewalk was made a crime because there's a homeless problem here and it forced the homeless into other neighborhoods. And the sit and lie criminalization bills have spread to other neighborhoods. Median cost of a home in on this island is $700,000. And there are a lot of homeless people. I wonder, you know, what the relationship is. Just join us. We're walking. We showed the whole march. We walked through it.
Aloha Aina.
Aloha Aina.
Hukiai Mauna.
Hukiai Mauna.
Hukiai Mauna.
Hukiai Mauna.
Hukiai Mauna.
Aloha Aina!
Aloha Aina!
Eo!
Eo!
I'm gonna
try.
Just been
the beginning,
end.
Yeah. You're at the end. There are a lot of people I miss on the way, other way in. It's an interesting shirt, Aole TMT, Aole No! I don't want to walk on that sidewalk. I think it's important for our elected officials, particularly the ones that didn't show up, to know the popular support for the protectors. Before you look displaced, Malama displaced. Absolutely so, thank you. Live on the internet. Let's see Kalakaua in there. Tony shops and things. Some 35 years ago, there was a science fiction short story that predicted that Waikiki would become its own district. There would be dominating the economy would be tourism and agribiz. Sorry if it's bumpy, I'm walking to the front. Kumaumau is a chant of people working together and being together. It's was used also for canoe paddling team. It's a team thing. We're in front of the Outrigger Hawaii near the Oh, Nicholas Garrett is here live streaming too. I'm wondering, haven't seen him. I know he was planning a... I think these large marches with many groups tend to go and stop because people will walk up to take up the space and then have to stop. And we are on Waikiki Beach. I mean, the beach is to my right. Looks like I'm about half a block from the front of the march. Making our way back from the back of the march after we've seen everybody. We're walking toward the front. It's a little bit bumpy. Sorry about that. Hey, Kaika. Kaika Hasi. Publisher of the Hawaii Independent. Onipa'akako means we all remain steadfast. We all remain resolute. Onipa'akako, we all are onipa'a. This is the wish of the last queen of Hawaii, last monarch, Queen Liliuokalani. I guess in Japanese they say gambare. I think it's very similar. Just past the Dukan Moku statue, and that's where every Friday there's a Hukiai Mauna sign waving and
the best of me for generations, sing and pray the glories of our land.
and a song by Liko Martin. I'm thinking Liko might actually perform today. He's around. Okay, we've made it to the front of the march. See if we can get a vantage point. Excuse me. What I'll do is I might perhaps quarter mile to the park. There's some official stop here.
On the internet. We're live on the internet. John Wittig. More than just a tourist.
Oh, you're live on the internet?
I am.
And you are live.
Resist. Elevated place so we can get a good vantage point. Seem to be taken. Have guards, not guards, escorts keeping cameras.
Thank you.
for coming. Today, we march, raise awareness, great pressure for a land base that has been mistreated, mismanaged, and already desecrated for 121 years. And so we march today to protect our mountain, Mauna Wakea and Haleakala.
Bunch of cameramen following the front group. Maybe I should try and step it up. Get to the park. Sorry for the bumpiness. I'm trying to get to a place up a ways. There's some place I can stand up and get a little bit of elevation. And it's across Waikiki Beach. That is the actual beach with a fake spring here. So people can take pictures, you know what I'm saying? Okay.
shooting a little bit blind here. They'll pass right in front of us. I'll stay here for the all groups. That's it exactly. Thank you. Politicians in line in the crowd, Kanialeing, Ellie Cochran of Maui. Kanialeing is a state legislator. In front of the statue of, I think that is Jonah Kuhio. near the end of the march. We're on Kalakaua Boulevard, Waikiki, Honolulu, Hawaii. Aloha Aina Unity March. Particularly to support the Mauna Kea protectors, the defenders of the Mauna. And see that hand signal, to signify Mauna Kea. Gathered right now in front of the statue of Kuhio, Jonah Kuhio. Behind the first group here, we'll see the other groups as they pass by in front of us. Here we go. We're a couple blocks from the park. Thank you. kumana. Babes Against Biotech live on the internet. Thank you! Also supporting the defenders of Mauna Kea. Mike Pellerin. The Mom Hui. You're live on the internet.
Maui in the house.
Maui in the house. Boy, I see a lot of women marching with little babies. Kind of beginning to dehydrate. I might have to duck into a place and get some water. Get in the shade. I'm going to move my vantage point slightly. Although this is a good vantage point for you guys. Hey! Nomi! Is that again? Yes. Here we go.
U.S. occupation, tourist destination. Enjoy your vacation.
That's a good one.
Kukiai Mauna!
Kukiai Mauna!
Kukiai Mauna!
Kukiai Mauna!
Kukiai Mauna!
Kukiai Mauna!
Kukiai Mauna means standing for our sacred mountains. We are here to protect our sacred sites, and we invite you to learn more about what's going on and join us in support.
Head off toward the park. And you guys can join me. I'm going to get to the park here. Is it live? I think we can go because the traffic is blocked. We are now on Kalakaua Boulevard. I'm walking toward Kapiolani Park, where we will meet I was going to stay in that position and then we could have all the groups pass in front of us again. Except... Except that was just like the third group and it was not really moving fast enough.
Yeah. are they trying to put this telescope on?
On the island of Hawaii, the big island.
Well, don't they already have one up there?
They have 13 observatories up there, 22 structures, and a lot of people think enough is enough.
Enough, I agree. They never should have, you know, you say, wait a minute, not even one is enough.
And it's conservation land, too. So.
Yeah, I agree. Yeah.
Okay, good.
Yeah, got it.
No!
Are being formally greeted to the park. Welcomed into the park. We're at about 2.5 hours. Yes, I am. Cool. You're live on the internet.
I know. I always get you. Mahalo for doing all the live streaming.
Oh, thank you.
You're the
thank
best.
You.
You're the
thank
best.
You. Thanks. Appreciate it.
Yeah. Keep up the good work.
Official terminus is, I think it's around here because we set up earlier at the park in there. Walter Riddy. Let's assume Walter knows. cooler in the park. Okay. Not a bad venue. What do you think? Should we stay here for a little while? See people? Although I think we've seen the front people for about 3 times. Maybe we'll get see other people as they pass by. You're live on the internet, thank you.
Thank you,
back there. I don't know why they're not moving forward. There's a greeting ceremony, perhaps the first official few groups go through the ceremony there. We are expecting have to flip the camera here. There we go. There we go. Sorry, it was frozen. Okay, we have two groups that just entered the park from the beach end of the park, and we have the rest of the groups in front of the official formal greeting area. Making presentations to the greeters. But we're here because we followed the first groups and because it's really hot in the sun and there's shade where I am. I'm in the shade of the ironwood trees. We're at 2 hours and 30 minutes, so we've been streaming live from the march for that long, and then I think we had a certain amount of time.
Are you counting, Doug?
I am. Thousands. Yeah, for real. You see Halau Kumana coming up next. And let's see which way they go. Because you can come into the park this way, you can come in through off to the right. Boy, it was hot out there, let me tell you. This was not a march for sissies. Hey, hi. How are you? How are you guys? Let's show you live on live on the internet. Hey, hi. Hi. Cute. Oh, here's everybody else coming down the street. That's Professor Noelani Goodyear Kaupua, University of Hawaii. Kumana. Okay, and behind me, 100 or so yards, they're crossing over into the park. So I think this is the official way in. We'll greet people as they come into the park. What do you think? We'll be the greeters of the internet. Young guys, they're all great. There's young guys and their parents. I don't see the parents. Live on the internet. You guys sound good. It's the very end of the march, guys. We're in the park. Been marching for 2.5 hours in the sun and humidity. It's about what, 90 degrees out here? Is it 90 and 90, I think. 90 degrees. Made it. Percent humidity. See some. What I call defection from the official path and into the park. Okay, that's good. Yeah, everybody's now kind of crossing over. But as we've seen. Very unified support for the Mauna Kea defenders. Whether the group was directly related to the mountain or not. Kuki'ai Mauna. Hey, hi.
Aloha.
Are you alive? Mwah. On the internet. Thank you. Closer if we're gonna. Okay, and there's the Kupuna bus. There's still people coming in. I'm gonna get under a tree and make sure I get everybody going. There's the Kupuna bus. Right at the triangle, we gotta go either to the left or to the right. Yeah, they're all making
selling the t-shirt?
Gee, you know, I'm not too sure. I think $20.
$20.
That would be my guess. Hey, how's it going?
How's it going?
Hi, nice seeing you.
Oh, this is good. This is wonderful.
Yeah, isn't
this
it something?
This is Aloha Aina.
Aloha Aina, absolutely. I go come back.
Okay,
thank you guys. Michael Daly, documentary. Yeah, they're making formal presentations. Let me get here in the tree. This is an interesting spot here. In 2011, first week in November, APEC, Asia Pacific Economic Cooperation Conference, was in town, and Laulani Teal set up a camp right here. A homeless shelter, and kept it for many nights before police forced us to take it away. There's an interesting story to that. They said this whole area, including these roads, were in the park, and you couldn't be in the park, they decided, on the after several days. They decided that we couldn't stay in the park after park closure hours. So we asked, what about the cars that are coming by? What about the pedestrians? And they said, well, they're transiting the park. They're not in the park. So we picked up the structure and carried it around the park for 5 hours until the park was reopened in the morning. Yeah, this is the big split-off point here. People going left and right. So. Thanks for all being here. I'm going to sign off, and there will be a program in the park. And, hey, Imani. And the program itself will be streamed by OEV TV. That's OEV.tv/live. So I'm going to cut off right here. Thanks so much for watching. Sorry about all the bumps and stuff, but there were some good scenes in there, I think. And I'm glad you could watch it while it was happening. Group after group making a proper presentation. Entering the park. I would catch that, except I'm about to pass out. I wonder. Maybe I'll go up there and sign out. No, I don't think I can. Let's see what they're doing here. Yep, they're all coming in now. So by my estimation, several thousand participants. As big as, maybe bigger than the 1993 march to protest the illegal overthrow. The overthrow itself was in 1893. the march was on the centenary in 9:30. Okay, I'm cutting out for the time being, and may do a walk around later so you can see the people who have set up booths and that sort of thing. There's going to be music and talk that'll be covered live by OEV TV. OEV.